Scientific reason. Why is the boiling point of water at the top of Mount Everest 70 degrees Celsius? The boiling point is the temperature at which vapor pressures becomes equal to the atmospheric pressure. Normally water boils at 100 degrees Celsius because at 100 degrees Celsius the vapor pressure of water becomes equal to atmospheric pressure, but at Mount Everest, atmospheric pressure is lower. The atmospheric pressure at Mount Everest is 34 kilopascals. So, water will take 70 degrees Celsius to make its vapor pressure equal to external pressure, which is 34 kilopascals. Water boils at 70 degrees Celsius at Mount Everest but boils at 100 degrees Celsius at sea level because atmospheric pressure at sea level is 101.325 kilopascals. So, water will take 100 degrees Celsius to bring its vapor pressure to 101.325 kilopascals.
Write down the trend of ionization energy in the periodic table. Explain with reasons. The ionization energy is the minimum amount of energy required to remove the electron from the outermost valence shell of an isolated gaseous atom. If we move from left to right in a period, the value of ionization energy increases. It is because the size of atoms reduces and, therefore, elements on the left side of the periodic table have low ionization energy as compared to those on right side of the periodic table. Trend and group. As we move down the group, more and more shells lie between the valence shell and nucleus of the atom. Those additional shells reduce the electrostatic force felt by the electrons present in the outermost shell. As a result, the valence shell electrons can be taken away easily. Therefore, ionization energy of elements decreases from top to bottom in a group.
Why is an atom always electrically neutral? Give reason. Protons have a positive charge and electrons have negative charge. A neutral atom has same number of electrons and protons in it. Therefore, the net charge in an atom is equal to zero. This makes an atom electrically neutral.
Elements are unstable in free state except noble gases. Explain how elements attain stability. Atoms attain stability by completing their octet or duplet. They gain or lose electrons to attain stability. They obey an octet or duplet rule. Either they tend to acquire two electrons in their valence shell, or they tend to acquire eight electrons in their valence shell to attain stability.
Therefore, atom can stable by nonpolar covalent bond equals sharing of electrons, polar covalent bond unequals sharing of electrons, ionic bonding, loss of electrons, cations positively charged ions, gain of electrons, anions negatively charged ions.
Therefore, we can say that elements attain stability by gaining, losing and sharing electrons.
Discuss why is sugar soluble in water but petrol is not. Sugar is polar and water is also polar. Means both having same bonding that is polar covalent bonding. So, sugar is dissolved in water because like dissolve like. Another point is that both having OH group. Whereas, petrol is nonpolar and water is polar, therefore, polar cannot be dissolved in nonpolar. Hence, petrol is not soluble in water. Both having different nature of bonding.